Most of us have been spending a lot of time at home lately, where it's easy to grab a quick snack or even eat an extra meal. Fast choices aren't always healthy, but there's a simple way to fix that. I'm Susan Bowerman, here to share the power of good nutrition and give you a few tips on how to prepare a healthy meal at home. Balance your meals with lean proteins, modest amounts of good fats, and healthy carbohydrates like vegetables, fruits, and whole grains. Aim to fill about half your plate with vegetables and divide the other half between protein and whole grain. Have some fruit for dessert. To control calories, use healthy cooking methods like steaming, broiling, grilling, and roasting. You should avoid frying foods since that adds a lot of fat and calories to your diet. If you're looking to lose weight, you could swap two meals a day with a meal replacement shake. That will give you better control over your calories and portion sizes. Remember, good nutrition is a choice. Choose Herbalife Nutrition.